And the thing is, he's out of the day for us, really, because we've been away for so long. We're really busy, you guys. Anyway, we just don't know everything's been alright for us tonight. So, the next song we're going to do for you is one we first played in London anyway. This is a song called Proud Heart.
Thank you.
excuse me another minute. Are you alright down there, you lot? Are you up top, we're all out there. Alright. Alright, is there something I'd like to do for you? It's one that I've been fighting under before, I'm not sure, I can't remember. This is a new song called Killers. Thank you.
Come on, you can do better than that. Fucking hell. What's the matter with you and Rob tonight? Hang on a minute, hang on a minute. Well, if you're as hot as I am up there, you're going to need that drink anyway. This song we might do for you was our last single. This is a song called Running Free. Cup. We've got something to fucking... What about it, man? Right. Yeah. Just take it easy down the front, right? Just...
Yeah, come on, we're not going to see none of you get out on this one. I mean, this means a lot to us.
We got Yul Brynner at the front.
All right, come on in.
See Yul Brynner? He's been in all them films, right? He's at the front there. Don't shine that spotlight on him, otherwise it'll fucking blind everybody. Hang him upside down like a mirror ball, wouldn't you? Take it easy.
Yeah, come on, boys. These guys are doing a great job. There's nothing heavy. I mean, you know, it's all pretty cool. Now, don't take them. I want them where they are. Just leave them where they are. I mean, if the deck's in, it's still on them. It's still on them.
It's still, hey, you're still the best fucking audience in the world.
Anyway, should we go with this young? Fucking hell. This is a song. Free to him, Ed Drummer, Mr. Clive Burr. This is a song called Another Life.
nice of you to see us, because we've been around such a fucking long while now. Anyway, for those of you who haven't, I'll give the band an introduction. I don't think we really need it here. But anyway, on lead guitar and vocals, Mr. Dennis Stratton. On bass guitar and vocals and tuning up, Mr. Steve Harris. And this is your third of the drums, Mr. Clive Burr. And also, lead guitarist extraordinaire, Mr. Dave Murray. Alright, the band are going to do an instrumental for you now. This is the song off the album. A song called Transform.
Thank you. Thank you.
song is one David and Steve wrote. It's a song about an old house in East London. You know this one? It's a song called Challenge the Hammers!
Still?
Alright.
I can't see it.
What? You alright down there? Yeah. You're making more noise than upstairs, that's for sure. Yeah. What's the matter with you lot up there? Gilbert Bennett, you sure? So my sister can't be one. Alright, it's a song called Phantom of the Opera.
We'll be right back.
been really, really good playing back here again. Oh, we haven't played that enough for such a long while, it seems, anyway. I don't know. Must the rest of the band feel that way as well. Well, I just want to say, after we finish this tour, we've got one day off. And we're going to go back to doing the marquee for 3 nights. Hang on. The reason we're going to do that is because this song, what we're going to do next, leads up to this on every tour now, or every time we gig. We'd just like to say, from the band, we'd like to say thank you to you people. Say thanks because everything you've done for us has put the band where it is today, and without you lot, this band's fuck all. This was the last one. I'm gonna show you how. 18 out there. Yay! Oh, all right, that's just the order, isn't it? How about you downstairs?
Yay!
All right, well, come on then. This is the song, the B-side of the single, a song called Drifter. Thank you. Yo. London, you can't beat it, right? You're the fucking greatest audience anyway.